Heads up, Ashland. It's September 20th, and we have a water situation. In the past 2 weeks, we've lost both of our backup water supplies. Empty reservoirs are responsible for the early shutdown of the TID, and the Alameda fire is responsible for destroying our tap water supply. Let me give you a quick overview.
Our water treatment plant is just below Reeder Reservoir. Not the swimming hole. Way above that. There you go. Reeder Reservoir provides most of our water year-round, collecting it from the Ashland watershed through East Ashland Creek and West Ashland Creek. Also, in May, the TID starts to flow. The Ashland Canal is 18 miles long and brings irrigation water from Hyatt Lake through Keene Reservoir to farms and yards and Ashland Creek. Usually in midsummer, the city of Ashland pumps some of that water up to mix in with Reeder Reservoir water, just to help keep Reeder Reservoir topped off. This year, that TID water ran out officially September 18th. Ashland was planning to begin using our other source of water that was completed just a few years ago, TAP, the Talent Ashland Phoenix Connection, a pipe that brings water from Lost Creek Lake. That was going to begin on September 8th, the day of the Alameda fire. Needless to say, that line was damaged by the fire and will take months to repair. So we are stuck with our reservoir this year, and the creeks are weak. Projections are still good for the rest of the year. There's no need to panic. But it's time to let your lawn brown up for the season and stop washing your car in the driveway every other day. Climate change is real.
So from now on, this scenario might be the rule rather than the exception. And now's a good time to bump up your water conservation muscles. This is Jim from AshlandTrails.com saying stay safe and maybe don't buy a swimming pool right now.